ideas, nightmares. White parents whose worst fear is a child dyed hair and new black earrings. Like whatever they say has no bearing. It's so scary in a house that allows no swearing. You see him walking around with his headphones blaring, alone in his own zone, cold, and he don't care. He's a problem child. What bothers him all comes out when he talks about his fucking dad walking out. He hates him so bad that he blocks him out. Saw him again, he probably knock him out. His thoughts are whacked, mad, so he's talking back, talking black, brainwashed from rock and rap. Sags his pants, new rags, and a stocking cap. His stepfather hit him, so he socked him back and broke his nose. His house is broken home, there's no control. He just lets his emotions go. Come on!